So my name's Brandon Smith. I'm a fifth year student studying a Bachelor of Laws and Bachelor of International Security Studies. I was honoured to receive the Sparke Helmore Prize for Equity and Trusts, the King and Wood Mallesons Prize for Law Studies, and also the Dean's Certificate for International Trade Law. It was definitely a big surprise to get the emails that I'd won those three awards, but also felt really rewarding for the effort that I put in that year. I really enjoyed all of those subjects, in particular equity and trusts. International trade law really put together some of the study that I've done in both law and international security, and was an interesting take on how law tries to deal with economic interactions between states, and it was a really practical application of international law that I really enjoyed. This semester I'm doing a research paper broadly on justiciability in Australian law, so looking at when should the courts abstain from deciding cases, either based on the fact that the executive or legislature is better to deal with the particular issue, or that it raises thorny issues of foreign affairs or political issues that the courts might not be best placed to deal with. I really got interested in this subject after studying conflict of laws with James Stelios and looking at some of the related doctrines there. And I've been spurred on by Brian Goss, who's my supervisor. He's, taking me into a really interesting area of law, and thoroughly looking forward to researching that over this semester. My advice to a first year law student would be to make sure you look out for all the clinical and overseas opportunities that the ANU College of Law has to offer. There's so much out there to get involved in, and you don't want to miss out because you run out of time or too busy doing other things, so make sure you get onto those as soon as you can. I'm particularly interested in pursuing litigation. I'm really interested in court work, and one day hopefully maybe a barrister. You'll definitely see me working in a lot of court-based legal work into the future.